各位观众大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 AI 主播 Yuki。 今天由我透过播报军事新闻和大家一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到，有鉴于世人忧心全球工业基础能否满足大众对卫星之需求，太空军正与关系紧密的盟友合作规划策略，以加强太空补给链。这项策划始于去年秋天，当时太空军主要采购部门太空系统指挥部会晤国际盟友与工业首长，讨论供应链中的挑战以及设定合作领域。如今这项工作正迈向规模更大的策略，并强化太空军事工业基础，最快可在2025财年完成。 As concerns mount about whether the world's industrial base can keep up with the demand for satellite production,The Space Force is working with its close allies to craft a strategy aimed at strengthening the space supply chain. 这边我们看到 satellite 是卫星的意思。 The effort started in earnest last fall, when the service's primary acquisition arm, Space Systems Command, met with international partners and industry leaders to discuss supply chain challenges and identify areas for collaboration.Now, that work is feeding a larger strategy and strengthen the military space industrial base, a strategy that could be completed as soon as fiscal year 2025. 这边我们看到 collaboration 是合作的意思。而在军语词典中 collaboration strategy 是合作策略的意思。好的，以上就是今天的节目内容。记得按赞、订阅、追踪、开启小铃铛。看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。